We built an electric off-road vehicle for our senior design engineering physics program. The program in the past has done several iterations of Baja races, where essentially it's the mechanical design team coming together to build a car that is built for going over all sorts of rough terrain, and then they would go and compete against other universities.
But with the pandemic this year, not having that competition, we decided to do something different. So this year is a side-by-side vehicle, so it fits two people, and it's fully electrical powered.
But it allows us to have the freedom to do whatever we want, and so we have taken some other liberties with it, making it larger and not necessarily optimized for racing.
As far as the students go, having to design a prototype from the beginning, having to manage a project, work in a team, it's all the things that we expect our students to go out and do in industry.
A couple job interviews I've had, it's been a very big talking point because, you know, it shows that you can work together as a small team, which is really important in engineering. This is a lot of problem solving and dealing with things as they arise and coming up with creative solutions.
Having to do research, they didn't have a lot of expertise in any of these systems. It's not something we directly teach in class. So they're having to go outside of the classroom, find reliable resources in order to solve a real world challenging problem.
Personally, I don't think there's any better learning than experiential learning. I mean, that hands-on teaching and learning, our faculty are great at it, our students love it. And again, I'm just so proud of the School of Engineering and our faculty and our staff, but most importantly, our students. And this is gonna mean a lot to them. They're gonna think about this for many years to come, and they're all gonna go off and do wonderful things.
Amazing effort throughout the project to get it done. And so today's all about them and just the celebration of all that hard work.